Hello guys, so I wanted to show you what I've been doing in this day, so this is it. So I really wanted to tell you that while I've been working in this corset, and this is especially for quinceañeros dress. If you don't know what a quinceañera is, well, it's basically a celebration. I don't know if it is Latin American or just a Mexican celebration, but well, what I want to show you is basically what I've been doing with this moulage thing, my work. So as you can see, well, working with this type of dress form is super complicated, and I just wanted to show you what I've been doing wrong, I believe. So first of all, here's this thing that, as you can see, I have just, this is the modification that I have to do, this first. And then I don't know why, but it's just been happening this, that, well, she's supposedly the middle part of this body, of the body, but here's just like, all right, and then it goes completely in diagonal, like this. So yeah, I mean, I'm going to be doing some changes, obviously. So my patterns are finally ready, as you can see. So I'm going to cut it out, and well, since these have already the similar ones, I'm not going to do anything else. So, well, I hope it turns out okay. I don't know if I should just measure the cup like down here to see if it matches with this too. I'm going to do it, I don't care. Alright, so I'm just going to do that, and I'll continue cutting the patterns. Alright, so it wasn't that hard, and so as you can see, the only stuff that I changed was like 0.5 millimeters, and here it was a little bit more, but still it's not like big deal. So also what I'm going to do is to measure out these parts of the cup, and then I'm going to measure down also this one, because I'm a little bit afraid it won't match. Alright, doing so. So here you guys, I don't know what happened, but as you can see, I just need half an inch, just so my cup is completely well done. And I also was forgetting that what I did was to take the measurement and to add up this side here. So I think I have what I did wrong, and I think you can see my ribbon right here. So the separation is completely fine, I believe. Just how it goes down and everything, but the cup part is completely off, and I think I didn't change it, or I don't know, you guys. Well, also the upper part of the cup, as you can see, is also wrong, so I think I will just have to modify that, and instead of cutting it out, I'm just going to trace it on my paper and see how it goes with my test. So as you can see, that's basically what I had to do, is to change it a little bit, but since I don't care a lot about what's going on up here, I'll just keep it going with how it is and how I made it. The only thing I was worried about is the cup size of here. All Alright you guys, so I think I'm confused totally because I didn't point out which is my thread line here. So as you can see, I thought that this was the scythe part of my pattern, not this one. So see that way, alright? So this cup part is going to be here, alright? We agree on that? That's completely this one and this one, right? That way. So I don't know what's wrong with me, but I'll be just doing the double check and see if I'm wrong or what's going on with myself, because I don't know what am I thinking about. All right so I think so far I'm just doing okay. I'm not very sure. Oh, I forgot to move this one like this. All right yeah, so I think so far I was doing good, but I just, what I needed is to adapt this little part that it was from the dart. And yeah, I think that's mainly it, because it's okay, everything's fine. I'm sorry for my cell phone. Anyways, so I'll just now check right from that part of this pattern, and yeah, so see if I'm doing good or what's going on, and just proceed to cut my patterns. Okay guys, so I have my fabric here laying here. Well, this pink fabric, I mean, is way too much, and I used it for some skirts that I made for selling, and I think this will be just okay to try out my corset. And also what I also have to do is to interface everything, but as you can see, this fabric frays a little bit too much. It's going to be a little bit annoying, but I don't care. I just want to have this one done and see how it turns out. I just want to see that. So like I told you, you'll see me cutting my fabric. Alright, now that I have everything ready, I will just cut the interfacing, was what I meant. So I'm not sure if I should do the interfacing in the cup parts. I think I have to, but just like I told you, I don't know if I should. I didn't check anything, I'll just do it just for the sake of this video. Alright you guys, so as you can see, I have already sewn my front bodice, and well, there's nothing else I can tell you, just that, and I'll be just sewing all the parts as well, but I will just press down this with obviously the iron that I have already here. So you'll see. Here's how it looks like completely pressed. And well, something that I wanted to tell you is that the bone that I bought is of a quarter of an inch of wide. So what I left here was a half an inch, so maybe I'll be just doing obviously it's bigger than a quarter of an inch, so I'm going to see how much, because if I do half an inch, will be just too very wide. So yeah, anyways, so I will just continue with the other parts of my bodies, including the cup, both cups of course. So here it is. Now it's time to press down every single seam with both sides open, well, seams open. And well, as you can see, there are some mistakes that I've made, but I hope these are just technical mistakes and I don't mess up with the final product. I'm very worried about the cup part of it, and believe me that I will just I'll just show you my mistakes as well, because well, everything's about practice and this is just a test, so I'll show you the process of it. All right. All right, now that it's done, next what I'm going to do before I add up the cups, I'm going to sew, I don't know how many inches, but I'm going to sew what I need for my boning. So yeah, I'll show you how it looks like. All right, later. So I've just sewed the panels, as you can see. Well, the cups, I saw that I have a problem with them. And well, nothing to do with these two cups, but with this part of the cup. So I don't know why, but it's not enough length of these two, but I'll just double check again the measurement of it and the measurement of this one of the down part of it. So yeah, what a shame, but anyways, this one looks good so far, so I honestly can't wait to see it, how it looks with the bones. So I'll just check out if I did my panels the right size. If I didn't, then well, I think I'll just do another test, right? Just to undo these ones and start over again. So you'll see how I do it, all right? All right. Okay, so this is how it looks like, and I know it looks so funny, but anyways, I'll just try it on my dress format and see well, if it fits or not. That's the question. Okay you guys, so I'm really done for today, but so far this is how it looks, and maybe it will just look fine from where I'm pointing out, but let me just turn it that this middle point of here, it doesn't match with my pattern that I made, and also because of that I have a lot of space going on here, and I don't know, maybe these are 2 inches each side. Let me just check out if I'm not mistaken. Yep, about 2 inches, as you can see, or maybe one, yeah, I think 1¾ maybe. So that's it for right now, you guys. I'm not feeling down actually, but I feel fine with it. I mean, it was a little bit bigger than what I wanted to, and also the cup, as I told you, I have a little bit of problem with that, but still what I feel, what I'm feeling good with this this seam that I draped here is completely okay. So the only bad thing is this one, and yeah, so I believe that I really have to take down how much, I don't know. Let me just take a simple check. As you can see, taking it is 1 inch. So, and I believe from here is another inch. Yeah. So yeah, I have just to move it 2 inches. And I can just, so I can keep this one and the size of this one, but I have to take away 1 inch of this part of here. So basically I saw the wrong side of my cup. So this is something that, well, I think just happens constantly to anyone. But well, here's the cup and here's the other cup. This is the right one, this is the wrong one. But I think it won't be a big deal now. I just want to check out if this cup piece works. So I'm gonna sell here it is now, and it looks completely different from what happened the first time. So now I'm gonna try out the third piece of the cup. So yeah, I just double checked everything and it just fits kind of okay, except for some millimeters that doesn't match with my original. But still, now I'm gonna just check out the size of this side of here, the measurement, and make it now match with this one, except for the seam allowance. Okay. Okay, so here there are now both cups, some with using this my original cups. But one thing I find it curious is because this one, I don't know how many, look, half an inch that I need. And curious thing, because as you remember, maybe I added up half an inch for this cup, so I don't know why, but alright, so maybe I will just add up even more, even another half an inch of this one, just to see if it matches. Okay, so now that my cups are ready, almost I believe, I will just try it on my corset. Okay guys, so this is how it looks like with the cups on. As you can see, there's only just half an inch from here, and well, everything matches just correctly. Yeah, so I have the boning already in place and I'm going to put it on my dress form. So this is how it looks like on my dress form. Maybe you can see the mistakes that I've made. One is like this part of here. I don't know why, or if I need to pinch like the little curve of here. I'm going to try that. This happens also here, and here's a little mistake that I made, but it's something technical. And half an inch I just told you that I need to correct. So I just believe it looks okay, good, just good. And as you know, the little other mistake that I left, like about 2 inches, and my seams doesn't match with what I traced here. Anyways, I'm going just to try out pinching, making little cuts here to see if it just works. Alright you guys, so I tried what I told you and I did the little cuts in there, so but it looks a little bit still the same. So what I thought it was because I didn't interface that part of the cup. So I'll be just leaving it like it is right now, because well, I have to measure down with a model and see if it fits, if it's wrong or anything, and see if I should continue, should leave it like that, or what should I do, work, okay? So that's all for today's video. I hope you enjoy watching me trying out this corset, and well, subscribe if you want more, and see you in the next one. Okay guys, goodbye.